To avoid predators, he travels by night, a time when his eyesight comes into its own. But he also uses his impressive whiskers to build up a 3D picture. He uses sounds pitched above our hearing, and his super-sensitive nose analyzes every smell. He uses this information to create a sensory map that in the wild would guide him across miles of featureless desert. But his navigational equipment doesn't stop there. Wherever he goes, glands on his belly lay down a scent that acts like a paper trail, allowing him to retrace his steps back home. For a burrowing creature, holes are irresistible. In a hamster ball, he's astute enough to control direction.